The island that is silent now, but the ghosts still haunt the waves, and a torch lights up a famished man who fortune could not save. Did you work upon the railroads? Did you rent the streets of crime? Were your dollars from the White House? Were they from the five and dime? Did the old songs talk to cheer you, and did they still make you cry? Did you count the months and years, or did your teardrops quickly dry? I know for things was not to be, on a coffin ship I came here, and I never even got so far that they could change my name. Thousands are sailing across the Western Ocean to a land of opportunity that some of them will never see. Fortune prevailing across the Western Ocean, their bellies full, their spirits free. They'll break the chains. In Manhattan's desert twilight, in the dead of afternoon, we stepped hand in hand on Broadway, like the first man on the moon. And a blackbird broke the silence as you whistled it so sweet. And then Brendan Behan's footsteps, I danced up and down the street. And we said goodnight to Broadway, giving it our best regards. Tipped our hats to Mr. Cohen, dear old Times Square's favorite bird. Then we raised a glass to JFK and a dozen more besides. When I got back to